LASAF's Miller unit is meeting up at Kings Hill. Based on the sheer strength of the enemy force, an offensive aimed at retaking Port Patterson appears imminent. A partially completed highway runs directly from Kings Hill straight into the heart of Port Patterson. The enemy intends to use this highway to swiftly spearhead its way through our defenses. Their ground forces must be destroyed if Port Patterson is to remain ours. Our soldiers are in a precarious position. If they are attacked now, they will have no choice but to abandon the port. One more thing. On the highway leading to Port Patterson, there is a tunnel. If an enemy tank makes it to the tunnel, it will be beyond the reach of any air assault. If even one enemy tank enters the tunnel, our mission will fail. Please make sure this doesn't happen. We've succeeded in preventing the Miller unit from invading Fort Patterson. LASAF forces are in retreat. Let's hope they've learned their lesson and think twice before trying to take Fort Patterson again.